Sometimes people are very leery about outsiders. They don't want anybody coming into their town until there's a need. Sometimes that need comes from the investigator. These investigators will have to be prepared for all kinds of dangers. One minute the city's quiet, and then take a look at the occupants of that car. I don't think they're going to make it to part two. It appears that the investigators from another town has their hands full. Please subscribe to our channels.